I think I've had enough coffee.
If I can get near that bomb, I bet I'll sense it. The bomb's booby-trapped. I need to drop it in the river. Time's ticking. Don't thank me all at once.
Local shopkeeper credits Spider-Man with saving his life and his livelihood by removing the bomb.
Funny how when crime's up, it's my fault. And when it's down, everyone forgets I exist.
Hey, Spidey, George Stacy respected you. How about a hand?
Okay, ride off into the sunset.
The shaken victim said, if Spider-Man hadn't...
Oh, come on! If there's anything more awesome than Spider-Man...
I thought about a cape, but that would be silly. The Upper West Side's got some expensive apartments. Criminals love those.
You guys don't get paid enough for this.
I gotta shut this down now. That was fun. Let's do it again.
I see you.
Are you deliberately moving really slowly? Is this like a...
That mask.
tricks!
No more tricks!
Spider-Man is being called a hero for putting an end to a Wild West-style gun battle on the streets of New York.
When are people going to learn it's Spider-Man? The hyphen is important.
Another way.
They don't have any leverage.
Spider-Man's quick actions drew praise from police, who say he likely saved many lives.
Lincoln Center's on the Upper West Side. Always a potential target.